to lust for revenge?
Helen! Stop!
Freeze. There's no end of Hades down here.
You. We meet at last.
I don't think I've had the pleasure, miss.
I heard all about you.
As you wish. Let's skip the pleasantries. Just hand over the weapon so we can speak more calmly. Don't move a muscle.
Maybe what I heard was exaggerated.
Okay, you know your stuff. The way I see it, either we keep snarling at each other until one of us pulls the trigger, or you listen to what I have to say.
The clock is ticking.
We got off on the wrong foot. But we're going to have to cooperate if we want to get out of here alive.
You don't have to get out of here alive.
If I wanted to kill you, you'd already be dead. The last thing I want to do is put my trust in someone from Hades. But I'm all out of options.
What's the matter? Too afraid to go alone?
Fear is the appropriate response. The entrance to the castle is sealed due to the state of emergency. We're trapped in this fucking tomb. This is the only way out. We'll need to unlock it by deactivating the security system.
So what are you waiting for?
It's not gonna be easy. There are three sectors. The castle, medical area, and the residential area.
Are you serious?
Yeah. A few more floors down, we'll go through the center of the Earth. Whatever happened down there, it crashed the whole system after disarming it. We'll need to get an access password from one of the facility managers.
A password? We'll be looking for a needle in a haystack.
I know. But a lot of the castle managers lived in the same neighborhood, in the residential area. I reckon that's a good place to start looking.
Time out. I'm not convinced.
God damn it. You'll never make it on your own.
We have different objectives.
Stop thinking like a soldier. I think we're both here for the same reason. To figure out what's going on. Otherwise, you'd have already pulled the trigger. Think about it. If you really want to shoot me in the head, you can do it later. Now you need me.
We'll split up. I'll take care of the security system. You'll find the password. I don't want you getting under my feet.
Okay.
We keep in radio contact. And when we're done, we'll meet back here.
And then you'll kill me, I suppose.
Exactly.
If you can.
Anyway, you can call me Reyes.
If you can get to the medical area, you should be able to deactivate the security system for this entrance. I'll look for the unlock code. We have to move.
Making an appointment for you, asshole. As soon as we meet again, you're going to need it.
Can't wait. Seriously, though, you're doing the right thing. The president needs to know what happened. It's the only way to stop this thing happening again.
Slow down, cowboy. We aren't on the same team.
No, you're not like them. You're just wearing the wrong uniform.
Concentrate on finding that fucking password. You don't know anything about me.
Okay, listen. Be careful.
Now arriving, medical area.
Trying to figure out how to disable that security system. And fast. Whatever this is, it seems to be all over the whole facility. Gross.
Hey, Gora. This place is a cemetery.
There were references to that area in files I found in the base. They were carrying out some weird experiments there. Just be careful.
Take it easy, one step at a time. pills were a hit down here. Whatever they were for, they're starting to look pretty damn tempting. I don't like the idea of having to go through, but I don't have much choice. Again. They must be close. Disable the castle security system?
The castle? My energy! I don't know!
I need to know. Where can I find... Okay.
I can disable the security system from this terminal. If only I had the access codes.
Zone C-27 operator reporting. Can anyone hear me? I can't make out what you're saying. What the hell happened down here? Did you hear that deafening roar? Everything down here has been burned. Can't even deactivate the electronic locks to get out of. Just a minute. What the fuck is going on? Sweet Jesus, it's the T3 subjects! Something's happening to them! What the fuck are they doing? Help! Somebody please help me! Get down here and let me out! What the fuck are you? Stay away from me!
Cora, are you receiving me? The system is offline. We should be able to get in.
How about you?
I have a lead on the whereabouts of one of the castle security officers. I'm on the way to tell him the good news. I'll keep you updated.
Okay.
Going on?
I need help. They're survivors. I can't abandon them.
Cora, we need
to... There are kids here. I'm begging you. Everything's on fire.
Okay. Hang tight. I'm on my way. I'll have to go back to the main entrance to reach Cora. I'll feel like a commuter in hell.
Destination, Castle, Central Harbor.